Yeah, there was Jeff Block. How's it going? Remember the Monster Club? I'm here with Vampire Woman. See, I left you a note, man.
All right.
Look at it. It's like a whole page, and I put over to Jeff Block. There you go. Here's the note, man. Here, open the door so I can give it to you.
All right. We'll take your pictures.
There's Jeff Block. How's it going, bud? What's it all like right. Being in an honorary member of the Monster Club?
It was a pleasure.
What's it like being in David Rock Nelson's Monster
movie? It was a pleasure.
Yeah, it's an honor being in my movies, isn't it?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, this big Jeff Block, member of our Monster Club back in the glorious 1960s when we started in 64 at Don Stillwood's house. Yeah. So how's it going, man?
Good.
You're looking good.
I
just had my prostate cancer removed, man. I got to show you my scars. Look, these are my battle scars.
Wow.
Look, see?
Wow.
And there's the big hump there. Scars there, more there.
You all clean
see
now?
That bump, man? Look at that bump, man. Look at that. See, I like showing off my battle scar. I got to cover it up so that Gilbert Godfrey says, "That's disgusting. You're disgusting. There's something wrong with you, kid. There's something definitely wrong with you." Well, what'd you say, Mike? Yeah, they got rid of the cancer, man. They got rid of it. And this is Vampire Woman Janet, also known as Dinosaur Woman. Nice meeting.
Many hats she wears.
Yeah, she played the witch in Werewolf and the Witch. Did you see that one, Werewolf and the Witch? Yeah.
Yeah.
You did? Oh, yeah. Well, that's where I play a werewolf and she plays a witch. Hey, well, I'll see you, man. I'm getting ready to go to church right now.
This one.
Oh, yeah, that one. Oh, yeah, yeah, you got it in my documentary. Yeah, he's got the documentary. Rock Edward of the 21st Century, Werewolf and a Witch. There it is right there. And there's me.
Yeah.
There's me. That's cool. And there's my face. Let me see that cover again. The other side, yeah. There, see my mug right there with my nice hot Java, Dr. Swab Java, and I got my Joe Weider gain weight butter, Frankenstein, Wolfman, Sea Monster, there's the witch, and the nice hot Java. Okay, nobody's got a face like that. I got my video camera, I got my cross to keep away vampires. All right, that's the Rock, Edward of the 21st Century. Okay, we'll
based
see you.
Movies.
So what do you think about the documentary, Jeff?
Excellent, excellent.
See, he gave
I recommend it.
What?
I recommend it to everybody.
All right. See, he gave a good review, so we got to get... I'll see you, man.
All
right. Hey, Dad, tell us about the film fest. They're going to show My Mummy 1993 at Des Plaines Theater 2 weeks from today, at Saturday, September 21st.
Ooh.
At the Des Plaines Theater from 12 noon to 4 p.m., they're showing like 10 short films, and they're going to show My Mummy 1993 movie there. Mummy AD 1993, where I play the mummy, and I play the Egyptian. I go, "Go, mummy, show them who you are. Show the world you still exist." And I'm wearing like a cardboard fez cap I made out of cardboard because I couldn't find my grandfather's Shriner hat. And, but yeah, because that's like a fez. So that's Saturday the 21st at the Splains Theater. It's like 10 bucks to get in between 12 noon to 4 p.m. They're showing short films, and mine's one of them.
Okay, I'll try to make that.
Hey, I'll see you. Columbo's on tonight, 7 o'clock.
All right.
On MeTV, Columbo, Peter Falk.
All right.
I'll see you, brother. Yeah, on MeTV. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, we're going to get going. Okay, we'll get going. Yeah. All right. Yeah, my name's that Java. Goo. That's good Java. Well, it's cool Java now. And we're walking past the legendary member of the Monster Club, Jeff Block. Walk on this side, Jan. Walk on this side so we can walk past Jeff Block's house.
I'm going to be
me
walking
and Vampire,
in the bush.
We're walking past the legendary Jeff Block, my honorary member of the Monster Club. My Monster Club that I started in a summer of 64 when I was 7 years old. 7 years young. Okay, I'll see you. Good. Ask a Java, Dr. Suave Java, was brewed in his haunted laboratory in haunted Pontiac, Michigan, brother. By Dave Piper and Sir Jeff Gassy Farmer, or Sir Gassalot, like Spamalot, and Nurse Goulfine and his mummy, and Dr. Suave's mummy, Sharon Orlando. And Dave Piper, monster caricature artist for Scary Monsters Magazine, the greatest monster magazine. The greatest monster magazine on the planet and on the whole universe, brother. Good.
Yeah, that's
good
Java.
Oh, and all of Park Ridge and all of this Plains. It's the greatest monster magazine here, too, because some people get it here. They get, you know, amen. I'll see you.